Hey guys, today we're going to do a quick video on how to remove the headrest of your GMT-800. So you want to take the headrest off your GM truck. Now you're doing some sort of seat cover, you're doing cleaning, you're replacing it, whatever. Now, if you just lift up, it won't. So it goes down and up, but it locks. It's just adjustable. And you'll feel over here, there's no adjustment. You can't feel it to actually unlock it. Well, there's these actual pins in here, and I recommend using a 90 degree pick. And when you push on it, you can feel a little bit of resistance and that will unlock it. Now, the reason why I'm saying a 90 degree pick is on the driver's side, this is easy because the holes are on this side away from here. Now, on the passenger side, the seatbelt bulge comes out over here and it's really hard to get a straight pick in this way. Now, you could use some sort of something like a threading needle or something, that would work. But I find I have the tool for it, so a 90 degree pick is going to work a lot easier for you guys. So we just push the pick in here and then you'll feel a little bit of resistance, then hold it up and then push the pick on the other side, and then you release the headrest. That's it.